Shade fell on the hillside, and Niccolò wanted to go out hunting. His mother said, "No, don't go. You'll meet enemies."
Tu más ante la de novela, la de hoy. as follows. The Struga River, perhaps? Yeah, I shop in Struga, so I don't know which river it is, but collecting water, watching the girls collecting water. And the students as well. That's right.
Pero
Thank you so much. We have yet another Bulgarian song. You can see what country we come from. This song's called Svatba. It means wedding, and it's about a very tense wedding day. Everybody's nervous, the bride, the groom. She is riding on a horse, the horse is nervous. Everybody's nervous. And along with this wedding is a great dark fog. What it means, we don't know.
Yeah.
much. We promise this is the last one. if anyone is interested in singing Slavic music in West Philly once a week with lots of wine, you should see one of us. There's no tryouts. It's just having fun and learning these songs and sharing them. So, also, thank you for the opportunity to let us share these songs here.
Thank you.
Our last song is called Dragana, Slaveya. It's about a little girl in Bulgaria who gets into some bedding with a nightingale in a tree, and the nightingale bets that she can outsing the little girl. So the odds are if the girl wins, then the bird has to cut her wings. If the bird wins, then the girl has to cut her hair. Thank you. Which hair is really important. So what ends up happening is the girl wins the bet, and the bird is totally ashamed and says, "I'm so sorry, but I wasn't expecting that, and I had these chicks back at the nest, and if you cut my wings, I can't feed them. Please don't cut them. Please don't cut them." And the girl says, "It was enough for me that I outsang a nightingale."